sitting here at the Central Islip Railroad Station, and there's a suicidal man here sitting on the tracks. And you know, you can't see it from here, but he's got a gun to his head. He's holding a phone in his left hand and a gun in his right hand. And there, you can see, look over here, there's at least 1, 2, 3 police officers there from the Suffolk County Police Department. They're trying to talk him out of it. I don't know why he's on the tracks. There was actually a gang-related killing about a block from here a couple of days ago, and 4 young boys were gunned down. I'll pan the camera, it's on that side there. It's on the park, just across the street from those bushes, and I don't know if this has anything to do with it or not, but just pointing it out there. And you got a guy here sitting on the tracks with a gun to his head, and he's got a cell phone in the other hand, talking to somebody. I don't know who he's talking to. And you can see just over that police car, there's one policeman behind the barricade there. They're trying to talk him out of it. And there's 2 more there. And right on the other side of those bushes is where the murderer I was talking to you about happened. Not sure whether this is connected to it or not, but to the close proximity, it's worth noting. It's not a good idea to be sitting where I'm sitting. He's got a direct shot at me if he wanted to take it. I'm only right in front of this guy. I got little no protection, so I hope he's not going to shoot it this direction. Traffic here is, there's obviously no train service right now. I came here because I needed to go to the city, and obviously I can't go to the city if there's no trains going to be running on with a man sitting on the tracks. So it looks like they cleared out the whole station. Looks like to be a white man, or maybe a Hispanic man. His long hair,
a little older, maybe in his 30s. Doesn't look like a gang member. Could be.
He's obviously upset about something. He may be closing in on because of the incident across the street. There's actually 4 cops there right now. You can see 2 of them are behind the gray sedan, and then you can see another one right in front of the white SUV. And I have no idea what prompted him to be sitting on this tracks right now. Hopefully they could talk him out of it. Yeah, clearly just saw that gun. That silver thing is definitely the gun. Now, when I went up there to go to the, I saw cops, but I didn't know what was going on. And when I went up to the stairs, I was approaching the stairs to wait for the train.
The cop told me, shooed me away, told me I had to go away, so.
Obviously, the police are trying to talk to him. Get him to give up. I ultimately think that's what will happen. He's got a lot of time to think about what he's doing. I don't think he wants to kill himself. I think he wants help. I'm just gonna wait this out as long as it takes. Could take a few minutes, it could take a few hours, I don't know. Yeah, it looks like he's sobbing right now. Gun is pointed at his head. He has not moved that gun from his head since I stopped here and saw him. I'm not sure who he's talking to. These policemen have not moved from their positions. They're staying far away in case he shoots at them. I can't hear that announcement, but